Hi, Stolly here, and welcome back to another video. I'll explain everything in one moment. I will, I promise. If you follow the series and you don't look at anything else on the channel, because a lot of people do, well, not a lot of people, but you know, enchantment table. I've got an enchantment table and I've got a bird. I did a live stream. I caught this bird. I decided it was mine. His name is Leo. Oh, yes, love me. Oh, he's my baby. He's my baby. Oh my gosh, guys, I know, I'm sorry, I'm sidetracked, but like, I have a baby. Oh my goodness. Like, look at him. I have three dogs, that's nothing new, but I have an enchantment table now because I got some diamonds and I also got a diamond chest plate. We need bookshelves. But before any of that, what would be an amazing thing is if we were to build, we're not gonna do it this episode because I'm too cool, sorry, but we do need to build, I don't know what you call it, a place to keep the enchantment table, and it's gonna be like my enchanting house. Yeah, makes complete sense, doesn't it? But I do need to figure out where to put it. So I've got like a pond here, which I love. And then if we come up here, maybe here? It's got like an empty area. And I can make it like a tower. Oh gosh. The next video that I do is gonna be a build, which should be like soon after this one. I'll make it so that it's directly after this video when I publish it. What am I doing? Yeah, if I do it like here, and I don't have a shovel because I'm so smart. Give me a moment. I would never ever forget a shovel. What are you talking about? Actually, okay, I might go make one second. Okay, so I've got a bunch of pink terracotta. I'm not gonna be building with it. Or maybe, I don't know, maybe I'll make it pink. No, I won't, just kidding. But I just want to do a layout so that I don't know what I'm doing. This tree needs to go. And I might build something else. I have like this area here where I can build something. I'm not too sure what. I've got like, I don't think I need like a storage house. Usually I have like a storage area, but I don't think I need that because the house has an upstairs level. Well, not the moment. The house has an upstairs level and I can put a bunch of chests in there and it holds up pretty well. So that should be fine. But eventually I will have to make one because as time goes on, you will gather a lot of materials. So maybe I'll make it a storage house. I don't know. I do not know. And I want to make this a tower, so a tower, doing it in a sort of tower shape, you know? I'm gonna have to make this bigger because it's small, or not like small, but in comparison to, there's so much stuff in my inventory, but in comparison to other stuff it is small because I need to fit a bookshelf thing in there. A bookshelf thing. What do you call it? It requires like, I don't know, what is it, 12 bookshelves or something? So I need space. I'm sorry if you can hear my computer. It's very loud. It's just very fussy, you know? I have a bunch of like extra stuff that I just like need to make chests for, but I don't know what I would put it in. Okay, now this might be a bit too big. Yeah, just maybe a little bit. I don't know how to fix this. It still needs to be big-ish, but maybe I just should make it more cylinder shaped. Maybe that is the solution. Uh, I mean, I guess that's fine. Where's the pond? The pond's here, okay. So this is gonna be like a tower thing. That's like bookshelf. I wish I had signs so I could like label this. And then over here is gonna be the storage. But I need to fill in this hole because there's a hole and we don't need the hole. Okay, that's kind of what I've got for this one. Why is there a tree? Should I get rid of the tree? I will get rid of the tree. After I build stuff, I'm gonna have to re-add like add trees back in because otherwise it's just gonna look horrible. But at the moment, because the path's probably gonna come up like this, and the house, this will be bigger, but I'm just doing this as a layout. So I think that's okay. Speaking of, actually, I need to get. I'm done with the formatting. Formatting, yeah, that's a word. We need to get nether warts. Like, sorry. like plant them. Which requires soul sand, which we have. Okay, good. Sorry if you can hear him in the background. Just pretend he's not there. Okay. I guess I'll just put it here for now. And I'm gonna do the grab the wheat as well. The wheat. And I should check on the other garden as well. I was gonna call it a farm. It's like it's not really a farm, but and maybe I start like a melon garden as well, a melon patch. But oh yeah, here's that other portal, which I don't really like, to be honest. I think it looks weird, but to be honest, I don't like the nether, so I think anything nether related looks weird. So I can't say much, and I'm on the wrong side. I think what we're gonna do, gonna do. Grab more nether materials because at the moment we have some, but it's not really a lot. Here, so there's like netherrack would be a good thing to gather, and soul sand and black stone. Also, like nether, no, I'm forgetting what it's called. Yeah, I'm really forgetting what it's called. The thing that they build the fortresses out of. I also have quartz, actually, which I should probably put up there. Yeah, because if I, to be fair, this actually isn't a lot of storage space, and if I were to make another storage place, then I could have so much more organization, because it isn't very organized right now, and it might be driving me a little bit insane. I know it looks very organized, but it isn't. And I need things to be organized. Should we go to the Nether? Also, Leo is my little baby. I love him so much, and I will take him with me places. I just don't have anywhere with for me to take him yet. For yep, that makes sense. I just got attacked by a creeper. At least this is the birch farm, so it doesn't really matter. I'm scared. I swear. Am I hearing things? Am I going crazy? I swear I'm hearing like a spider sound. Guys, don't judge me, okay? Fine. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm gathering the birch. 'Cause to be fair, I'm supposed to be like gather this every time I see it, 'cause a big thing. Oh my goodness. A good thing about, you know, the what is it called? Something that is really annoying with me building a lot is that all of my builds is kind of birch based, and so I need a lot of birch. But every time I get to building, I don't have enough, so Yeah. Okay, what's this? Basalt. Okay, let's gather some. Just a black star. Okay, well, can you stick to what you are? I mean, I will change it up. Hello. I will change it up a little bit, like the building blocks that I use, because at the moment the ones that I use is like birch and I think it's jungle for like the roof. But I don't know, for the I don't know. I do not know. I kind of want to make like a for the enchantment tower, I kind of want to make it so that it's like got amethyst at the top or something, but last time I tried to do that, it ended horribly. Guys, maybe I should have brought another pickaxe. Oh, there's gotta be an easier way to do this. I mean, obviously, I didn't dig through the mountain to get to the fortress the first time, so. Where's the fortress? I've lost it. Fortress of what? Okay. Maybe it's through there. Oh, darn. Sorry, my voice just like died on me there. Please. You like the mystical music that's playing? It's like I'm going through like a I don't know if I like this. I don't think I like this. That was close. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to get to the fortress. And I cannot really teleport, so I'm gonna die most likely, but oh, hello. Or I won't die and I'll just go on half a heart, that too. Magma cubes. Hey guys, just little babies. So I know the original plan was to go to the fortress, but kind of lost it, so this is what's happening now. What's the best way to break it? I found the fortress. I found it. Also, I'm pretty sure someone's vacuuming or something, so sorry if you can hear that. Should I try and defeat a, what's it called? Nether bricks. Should I try and defeat a skeleton thing? Wither skeleton, I think it's called. Spawn the wither. So I could make a beacon, even though I've no use beacons, because I don't understand the point of them. Like, I know what they do, I just. Like. Why? Why? Maybe I'll try and defeat blazes. I need their blaze rods anyway. Okay, can you not be over there? Because then I can't get your blaze rod. What? Is there a ghast? I swear I just heard a ghast. What? I'm hearing it. Where are you? I literally cannot do anything with him because if I kill him, he's just gonna be in the void. Well, I'm hearing a ghast, but I don't know where it is. Oh, come on. Like, can you guys hear it too? Oh, this isn't fair. Okay, let me see if I can stop it, please. I can hear it. I can hear it. I wasn't watching my health. That's my bad. Look at what I've added to the chest. Wait. I feel like these should be in a different section. Maybe that's just me though. Nether bricks, salt. Ooh, actually no magma blocks. That's what I need to do. I just had an enderman. I do need to kill an enderman, so if one's around here, that's a creeper. So if one's around here, I would love to take its life. Ooh, I should make a bee place. A place for the bees. You know, like a bee place. that'd be cool, right? Oh, actually, you know what? I need to go shear the sheep. I need to go shear the sheep. I need a horse as well, but last time I tried to find a horse, it didn't go so well, and it took me a little bit to get home, so I'm not really the biggest fan on doing that, but I have a saddle. I have two saddles, actually, so, like, it's pretty much telling me that I need a horse. Look, golden armor and a saddle. I've got two, though. One somewhere else. I also forgot that I killed two of the sheep last time, so we're gonna have to get new ones. Do I have lead, or am I just gonna have to stuff them in here? I do not think I have lead, but I can check. Yeah, what colors am I missing? We'll go back and we'll check. And then I can write it in the chat. Because I need to regather the sheep. I also could, like, get cows, because they have leather, which is what we need. So. So we have red, orange, yellow, pink. Blue, light blue, purple, and blue. Okay, so we need magenta, white, and blue. Oh, I just that scared me so bad. Should I, like, get cats everywhere around my house? Because, like, creepers really seem to love this place. But in order to get cats, we need a village, and I cannot find a village for the life of me, so. Out of sight, out of mind. You know what I just realized? Instead of getting sheep and bringing them back and forth, I could just breed the sheep. yeah. I mean, it means that I have to wait for them to grow, but that's fine, because who cares? And I also don't have the dye necessary, so I'm gonna have to figure that out. But we have a bunch of different flowers in front of the house, so that I've collected from my travels. Come on. You go in here. Yep. Come on. Cool. Stop it. Damn you. Oh, I hate sheep so much. Stop it. Okay. Did it. What was I talking about? Oh, right. Die. I need dye. I don't know how to get. Ooh, actually, maybe oxies. Daisies have white dye. Where's the bone meal? I have. Okay, so I kind of forgot you can only bone meal two block towers. Flowers. Sorry, my brain's a bit dead. So I know we can make blue with lapis. White. Ooh, bone meal, actually. I'm silly. And then that will be fixed. Where did I put the bone meal? Look at that. And I got some wheat so that we can breed them. I also have an extra, what is it called? Extra thing, but I'll just dye the black wool, so it's fine. It feels a lot more clear that with now that there's not trees everywhere, which I don't like and I also like at the same time. Stop it! What? How did you Sir. Oh, it's because I'm holding the wheat. Okay, no, you need to get back in. Stop. You're lucky I have lead, otherwise I would have just killed you both. Come on. Yep, get in. Get in. Okay, so you're gonna be magenta. You and you. Yeah, you're gonna be. Okay, I have fixed it. I'll take back the leads. And let's shear them. Oh, wait, white. I still need a white one. That's fine, I think. Not fine. It's not fine at all. But stop it! Sorry. Gonna lose it. Wait. I already have a blue sheep. I will wait for the blue sheep to get the wool back then, and I will dye it white. I'll give them a moment. I feel like I'm missing a color. Okay, so we got purple, blue, light blue, just checked, yellow, pink, magenta, white. Can you guys eat some grass, please? Please. Okay, wait, so what ones do I have picked off? White, yellow, light blue. Okay, so we're missing orange and red. Please, I am begging you, just eat some grass, please. Is there not enough grass? Do I need to get burn meal? Be back. I don't think that worked. I forgot how grass becomes grass again. Please eat some grass. Can't be this hard. Please. I'm begging you. Just eat some damn grass. I'm gonna kill this sheep soon. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna kill it. I wish that you could tell what color it was by like the little things that it has on its legs. You can't, by the way, they're all white, at least in the structure pattern. Dude, you just stole his grass. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, well, maybe I'll bring you over here. Or you sure you see me good too? I'm gonna. Yeah, no, can you stop? I like how this side is bigger than that side. I didn't even realize that before, but it is bigger. Maybe that's why I had more sheep in one side. Okay. Grow your wool, grow your wool, grow your wool. I've been sitting here for like 4 minutes. It is not even funny. Like, it's just playing me. Okay, so. I guess I'm just never gonna know, because I don't think he wants to regrow his wool. I think he's just being stubborn. So I'm gonna hope that his will is read and that we have a round, I don't know why I did a hand gesture, a round set of wool. And if we don't, then that's not my fault. That's the sheep's fault. What I am going to do now is end the video. I know that it has been really short, but I do not have a lot of time to record because I had to do this before we went on like a little journey. So this is how much time I've had. However, I am going to do the building next. Like the building of the tower thing. And maybe the book thing. Other storage, sorry. I think that might probably be in another episode. But yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. So, I hope you all have a fantastic time, and I will see you then. Also, please remember to like and subscribe, because it helps me out a ton. And, yeah, have a nice day.